Megan, when I was younger, I always wondered what my partner in life would be like. What she would look like, what her personality would be like, even what she was doing down to this very moment. But at that time, I could never have imagined a greater relationship than what we have now. You encourage me, inspire me, you drive me, basically to go after my dreams. I love that I can be myself with you, and that I can show you a side that I don't show anybody else. I love the way you light up a room when you enter it, the courage that you carry in every situation, how you share yourself and even share things about us sometimes. But I love you for all these things. You are what I'm not. This is why I know we belong together. I promise that I will always be there for you, to love and to hold you, to be your place of sanctuary, and I can't wait to see what our future holds.
Paul, for as long as I can remember, I've had this internal voice that questioned my every decision, whether it be what job I had or who I was dating or where I was living. I remember this voice being so loud at times that all I could do was pray that all of the questions would stop and that I would find peace with the choices I'd made. But this voice never gave up. I spent so many nights asking the universe to give me the answers and show me the path that I was supposed to be on. Still, this voice never slowed. A couple of years ago, I realized I hadn't heard this voice in quite a while. I realized I hadn't been asking for answers and praying to find peace. And it hit me that after all these years, the only thing that could stop this voice was you. Since we've been together, there has been not one single doubt in my mind that you are the person I'm supposed to be with, that being by your side is the path I'm supposed to be on. Without you, my life is full of questions and uncertainty, but with you, I found the clarity I've been searching for. In such a short amount of time, you have shown me what family truly means. You've taught me how to keep fighting and never give up. That voice that used to question my every move has turned into your voice, encouraging me and reassuring me in everything we do. I've never loved anyone as much as I love you, and I promise to show you every day for the rest of my life.
Paul and Megan, in as much as you have joined together today and pledged yourselves to one another, in the presence of all these witnesses, I am honored to pronounce you husband and wife. Paul, you may kiss your bride.